This bay-breasted warbler stopped over at the Alwood Motel for a bath on his way to Canada to breed. He has lots of, on a migrating bird, would you call that road dust he's washing off? No. Wherever the grime comes from, birds have to work hard to fling enough water up over themselves to drench every feather. Birds don't do relaxing bubble baths. This is more like being caught in a Lady Kenmore's rinse cycle.